Welcome to day three. We've explored text, now let's learn how AI assists in creating visual content. Today, you'll understand AI image generation and try a tool that can help spark visual ideas. AI image generation uses something called GANs, G-A-N, Generative Adversarial Networks. Don't let the name fool you. Think of it as two parts working together, a generator that creates the images and a discriminator that checks if they look realistic. Just as photo editing tools don't replace photographers, AI image generation shouldn't be a replacement for artists. Instead, it's a new tool in the creative toolkit, like digital brushes or photo filters that can help spark ideas to assist in the creative process. When you type sunset over a beach with palm trees, the AI combines patterns it's learned from millions and millions of images. However, unlike human artists, it doesn't truly understand meaning or emotion. It's pattern matching on a massive scale. It's important to note that many of these systems learn from artists' work, which raise important ethical questions. That's why it's crucial to respect original artists, credit AI assistants when used, and use those tools thoughtfully and responsibly. Today, we're using DeepAI's image generator to understand this technology. It's free to experiment with, no account needed. See how AI interprets text as images and start to understand its capabilities and limitations. Visit deepai.org/machine-learning-model/text2img to explore. Now let's try this prompt. A whimsical garden with floating teacups, digital art style. Notice how each generation is different. Some elements might look strange. It's interpreting, not creating with purpose. All right, now it's your turn. Your 60-second exploration. Visit DeepAI, think of a concept you'd like to explore, and add descriptive elements. Generate a few versions, reflect on how AI interpreted your words, and remember, this is about understanding the technology, not replacing the creative process. For thoughtful exploration, be specific in descriptions, notice what works and what doesn't, think of results as inspiration rather than the final art, and consider how this tool might complement rather than replace your creative work. Share your experiments and reflections with #30daysofGenAI. Tomorrow, we'll discuss limitations and hallucinations. Stay creative and stay curious.